The waiting is over here in Russia. And it's live. It is a big day on the biggest stage at the World Cup.
For the players.